20 of our students that took this test this year, a $13 test, $13 can turn into thousands of dollars. And it did for one student, a junior in this school. Let me give you a little background. There were 1.5 million students, juniors in the United States that took this test in the different high schools. 50,000 of them scored on the 99th percentile. We have one here. In other words, he did better than 99% of the students who took that test. He has a high score. He's in the semifinalist round right now. In September, we'll be notified whether he'll be in the finalist round. If he is, he's open to scholarships from corporations, different universities, and he's going to have his pick of where he wants to go to school. That student, Nathan Hutchinson. Thank you.